In Teams, there are two main areas to view assignments. Inside the class team on the Assignments tab in the general channel of your team, and in the Assignments button on the left side. Let's compare the differences. In the Assignments view inside a team, you have quick access to all assignments pending for your students for this team. If you have several listed, you may want to filter by category, if you have any configured. Clicking the ellipses allows you to view any assignment drafts that you've saved, but not yet assigned, or view any assignments that have already been graded. This may become necessary if you choose to allow students to revise their work on an assignment after receiving initial feedback from you. You can view the completion status of each assignment at a glance on the right side of the assignment. Clicking on the assignment or the View Grades link takes you to a more detailed view of the assignment status for each student on each assignment. Looking to the left side of the Teams window, we see the Assignments button. Here you can see all of the assignments for every class that you have and the completion status for each. Just as before, you can click on each assignment to see more detailed information and begin your work reviewing and returning each assignment.